the A sprint gold medal round. Kyle Buckosky winning every round thus far today, also in the top 100 seed. I was thinking that they're going to track stand. Obviously, Eric not wanting to lead it out, trying to force Kyle to. And it looks like Kyle's going to have to take the lead as he comes into the turn. Obviously, Eric wants Kyle to lead this one out, and I'm assuming it will be a good lead out. Oh, no. Eric taking the lead again after he was able to get it to Kyle. Not really sure what the tactic is, but I'm sure he has a plan. Kyle diving down the lane. One lap to go. He gets the bell. Will Eric be able to get this one back? Charging off the side of turn two, but so does Eric Johnstone. Coming out of turn four, is Kyle going to be able to hold on to this third?